Now let's focus on drawing the central theme of today's class. I am going to draw a fish. It's a Madhubani style fish, not a normal fish by any means. So the fish will look really gracious with all the curves and angles that we will include together. And I will show you the precise way of drawing a Madhubani inspired fish. So let's start with drawing the upper part of the fish body. I'm drawing lines. Go slow. I'm making the tail. So I have just made the bottom. Now try to make same proportion for the other side. And your fish need not to be, or for any given picture for Madhubani art, because it's done by villagers and the rural folks, it need not to be very precise. The measurements can go a little off hand. The tail about these fishes, they are beautifully bent. You can see one side, the tip goes like this, and then I'm turning it around and making it bent again. So this is how you'll draw the outline. Now